I would like to welcome you all in the lecture series of project management. In this session, I'm going to discuss work breakdown structure. The abbreviation is WBS. What do you mean by WBS? Work breakdown structure. So every project, you know, that is a complex process. At a time, it's not possible to do. All the works cannot be done with the help of a single project manager. Project manager is supposed to divide the work, and it is divided into small tasks, subdivided again, small tasks to the particular concern. They are assigning the work. So that generally refer it as a work breakdown. Okay. That means the entire project may be considered to be made up of number of tasks, and the subtasks placed in the different stages are called work breakdown structure. The short form is WBS. WBS is the technique to analyze the content of the work and the cost by breaking down into component parts. We are divided into segmentation. Okay. Entire work cannot be carried out at a single person. So we are dividing the work. For example, one software development. For example, development will be done one team. Then testing will be done other team. Even quality control will be done other team. Debugging, segment will be done by other set of people. So the work will be divided accordingly so that the complexity will be reduced, and ultimately we'll gather all the work which is assigned by so and so teams. This is generally called as work breakdown structure. So I'll be showing you one diagram which clearly identifies the significance of WBS. When it comes back to the particular diagram, see the total level, that is A1, B1, C1, D1. These are the different tasks. Again, B1 is divided into B1.1, B1.2, B1.3. As you know that B1.2, maybe it will be complex. Again, that is divided into B1.2.1, B1.2.2, B1.2.3. Why? Because to reduce the complexity, as well as to complete the work on time, because single person or single team cannot take up all the works and responsibilities. So this structure is generally suitable in all the type of complex project, especially for dam, like a huge project like construction of nuclear power plant, thermal power plant, etc. So we follow the work breakdown structure. It's actually hierarchical breakdown of work. Segmentation and desegmentation is the major key tool of WBS, but unfortunately, so the dependencies are not considered. All are like independent work. So there is no correlation. That's another issue. If one segment is missing, the entire project will not be completed. That is a problem of WBS. Duration also a challenge, because we do not know when they will complete the work. And the resources are not mentioned in this particular WBS. These are the major drawback of WBS. I hope you understood the drawback of WBS also, and you understood the importance of WBS. Let me know if you have any queries related to this WBS. I'm happy to answer. There are different tools available to follow up the particular procedure in the managerial level. So let me know if you have any further clarification regarding this topic. If you are watching our channel first time, I request you to subscribe. And if the video is useful, I request you to share this video to your concerned people. Thank you very much for watching this video. Happy learning. Have a great day.